embracing his role on this Denver team, not trying to do too much, playing within himself, and that's why we saw him start tonight.
Collins floats it in to Keldon.
What a pass.
Man, beautiful. So accurate. Spurs need to take advantage of their cold start. Denver 2 of 8. Collins coming off his first career double-double. Gets the basket here.
Here's that pick and roll. You see Gordon stuck behind the play because Zach Collins got a good piece of him.
Easy to spot with the pink shoes, and his pass is deflected and stolen. Keldon all the way to the hoop. Timeout Denver. It's Keldon Johnson.
Can lead to offense. Zach Collins, great job helping, moving his feet, active hands, and then Keldon coast to coast for the deuce. It's a team where you can't just shut down one guy. It's hard to game plan for the Spurs, so no one wants to see them.
Vassell counters with a triple of his own, and the Spurs bounce back up 14-13.
You can get hot.
Keldon Johnson. Speaking of which, nothing but the bottom of the net for the big body.
Dodged a bullet, man. I mean, how often does Jokic get that deep and miss that jump hook?
Johnson.
Take advantage.
Just don't you dare.
That's
me. This is a big body. Give him a scream, Keldon. How about Keldon in the last possession?
Yep. Let it fly with confidence. That, to me, that's like...
Right now, the Spurs concerned about stopping the bleeding a little bit here. Because their lead has been cut in half from what they were on top with at the break. Johnson gets that one to roll in. Huge bucket. Spurs 4 of 9 from the floor in the third. Denver now 8 of 13. And again, Keldon Johnson gets another layup.
You talk about doing your work early. Keldon was. He had him fronted. He just pinpoint pass over the top. What are you going to do?
Johnson on the drive. And one for Keldon Johnson. So 6 straight for Johnson.
Another great take by Keldon with a strong finish through the contact. And look, this is one of those things, like, we're struggling from the three-point line to start the second half. Let's attack the paint. Keldon doing a great job reading the game.
Nuggets 7 of 26 from 3 tonight. They came in 35.5%, 14th in the NBA. Richardson got this one. Josh Richardson with the 3. Strong enough and good enough to make plays on their own.
I mean, you could say Monte Morris got a little out of position there.
One more Spurs win or a Laker loss, and they will be in the play-in as Keldon Johnson throws in a hook.